Hi guys, I'm out here in my city Karnal, and this is a wonderful journey from Brahmakumaris out here in Karnal city. And it's like roughly 5 miles the queue, which is so long, taking the whole city into its beauty. Just loving this beautiful journey from Brahmakumaris in Karnal city. Whoa. I'm gonna show you a little more. I'm just trying to show over here that the Kali Yuga is about to end and the Kali Yuga is about to begin.
चलो भाई चलो
as I'm walking the queue this line is never going to end because it's 5 miles it is taking the whole of Karnal city trying to show the princes, the prince and the princess of the Satyug. Wow. This city is actually in North India, about 100 miles from Delhi, and it's quite a old center of Brahmakumaris. It's roughly 50 years old, and then they're trying celebrating with the people of the city, and plus people from Mount Jabu have also joined in. Traffic, I can't go further. I cannot go further because of the traffic, but it's a long, long line. At the moment, I'm here in Mol town, which at this place they're trying to take a 5-10 minute break so that everybody can gather in and join in.
Where I came from and we just started the journey.
Alright guys, that's it from my side. I'm signing off right now. Hope you like this video. Bye. Hi guys, I'm just trying to continue where I left off my last video. The traffic. Tractors are moving a little bit. that, you know, my stories on my phone may get over. I'm still trying to guys show you guys how long is the queue and beauty of the Kamikumari, the sons and daughters of the Almighty, Shri Baba. In their private cars, on their bikes, company. This festival, carnival of Kamikumari in Karnal, Haryana. No high slogans, no high volumes, just peaceful. Taking all the Karnal city into it. See the faces of the people, mainly ladies. And the center is also the main headquarters of this organization is in Mount Abu, and then that's also run by ladies. Grandmothers, dadiyans. People are happy, their faces look so glowing. See the people, they're just enjoying this festival. The faces are speaking so much. As I said, I'm afraid my phone storage may get over while I'm making this huge video, and because of the huge queue, very long queue out here in Karnal from Kamikumari to the Bazaar Center. If you get time out of your daily life, it would be wonderful to visit Mount Abu, where the headquarters of this organization are. And now the same slogan, Kali Yuga is about to go and Satya Yuga is about to come. And next for Shri Baba, the current is the Sangam Yuga, which is the connector between the Kali Yuga and the Satya Yuga, between the darkness and the brightness, the darkness of the day. Day is about to come. The same Jagrat, awake, awake, oh my soul, oh my brothers and sisters, come, awake, be awake. The same. Let the behavior of others destroy our inner peace. So be calm, be polite. That's what they're saying, that's what their message is. Over here, this is no sound in the world can be more louder than silence. If anyone can understand your silence, they can never misunderstand your world. Good morning, have a nice day. I think they have taken the help of local colleges to get some buses for the people, for the convenience of the local. Thank you. I think the traffic, because of the jam, they have stopped their journey a little bit. So I'm gonna stop this video, and you can search more about it online, about Brahmakumaris and their message, and about the Almighty God, about Shiv Baba, and signing off right now. Have a great day, guys, and thank you for watching. Bye.